Hello dear subscribers, today I will show you how you can easily create event on your page you created on Facebook. So for doing this you just need to sign into your account Facebook, and after you do it just click on your page. And here you can see event. You click on event and now you can see here I will tell you what you must enter. So here in event name you name you enter name of event you want to do. Here you choose location where this event will do will be, and description. In description you tell short story what event is about, so what will be on this event. Here you choose the category of this event, so you can see different categories: causes, comedies, crafts, dance, drinks, films, fitness, and something like this. Frequency, so occurs once, daily, weekly, so how many times it will be once, or maybe it will repeat some times after. So here you choose when it will start, in what day and what time, and when it will end, in day and time. So after you do, just click publish, and you know that all followers, all people that like your page will see that you created event, and they will know that there will be on some time somewhere you created some event. So thank you for watching, have a nice day, subscribe on my channel, click like, and goodbye.